fascinates me is all the greatest kings and presidents are pawns on a chessboard in the palm of his hand. He shuffles them about and he orders their steps, and we already know how it ends. The strongest enemy, he never wins. And what was meant for then is for today. Don't let the blood poured out be in vain. What are we waiting for? I hear a church that's been crying out for more, but there's a well overflowing, and still she is searching for water. We have access to the greatest victory, but we're waiting around for it to be completed, 'cause we don't really believe that the enemy's defeated.